investors, business people, and startups. I'm sure you remember during the Valentine's weekend, we dropped the price of the blueprint. It was 95% off, and we got plenty of people who purchased the blueprint. This made me very proud, and what made me even more proud was investors who were as young as 18 years old. They paid the price and took massive action. I asked some of them why did it take them time to get the blueprint, and most of them said they had been saving to get the blueprint, and 10,000 rands or 5,000 rands was too much for them. So this had me thinking, and I, with my team, had a meeting. We had a long conversation about this issue. Investors, I'm sure you all know that my mission is to change how business is done in Africa. And with the blueprint, I know we can achieve that. But if young investors can't afford the blueprint, then that destroys the mission and the future. So me and the team had a long conversation and agreed to lower the price for the next month and let everyone access the blueprint for only 1,999. We will be putting up posters soon on that. We'll also communicate the way forward, and we'll also announce the launch date of our new website. To all investors who paid 10,000 and some of those who paid 5,000 for the blueprint, don't think you lost, but you are leaders, and I hold you up there and appreciate you, and I'm glad most of you took action after learning from the blueprint. Startups, you have to take advantage of this opportunity and use it to the fullest.